doing here in Jerusalem? Didn't I say to you, go and go? I give you power to be my witnesses to the ends of the world, to the ends of the world. So how come you stayed in your hometown? Was my message not clear? How come you stayed in one city, in one place, in the place that you thought was best for you? You didn't go as far as I told you to go, but you stayed where you thought you'd prosper. Oh, child. Oh, child. You should have gone to the ends of the world. There are so many harvest fields. Everyone thinks someone else will go. These places are left to drown in sin, while other religions just take over. And the light of the gospel is dim over there. So many will go to hell. How come you stayed in one city, in one place, in the place that you thought was best for you? You didn't go as far as I told you to go, but you stayed where you thought you'd prosper. Oh, child. Oh, child. You should have gone to the ends of the world. It's time now to go to the ends of the world. We must rise up and we must go. How many more years do we have? Are we going to stay in our comfort zone? Where have our fears led us? They have only kept us from the blessings of God. How come you stay in one city, in one place, in the place that you thought was best for you? You didn't go as far as I told you to go, but you stayed where you thought you'd prosper. Oh, child. Oh, child. You should have gone to the ends of the world. Of me, your God, you didn't trust me when I said go. You didn't think I'd take care of you. I'm giving you another chance. It's not too late to go to the ends of the world. Go to the ends of the world. How come you stayed in one city, in one place, in the place that you thought was best for you? You didn't go as far as I told you to go, but you stayed where you thought you'd prosper. Oh, child. Oh, child, you should have gone to the end of the world. Uproot yourself from your country. go to the ends of the world. Go to the ends of the world. You should have gone to the ends of the world.